Well, we get a lot of calls from pet owners, and they always say, I started out with a hatchling, and he got too big.
Some say alligators are cute when they're little, but when they grow up, some alligator owners won't view them as pets or cute anymore, and they're setting them free.
Well, News 8's Lancaster County reporter Meredith Jorgensen spoke with some reptile experts who say an alligator should never be a pet.
They're exotic, they're different. They're adorable when they're little, they have big eyes and they make squeaking noises.
Some might say they're adorable, but reptile experts say owning an alligator is also irresponsible.
You know, and all these have the same story. They're cute when they're little, but as they get bigger, they outgrow their welcome.
The Forgotten Friends Reptile Sanctuary is keeping several alligators that were surrendered or abandoned.
It's not humane to take an alligator like this when he starts to become 4 or 5 feet, 10 feet, 12 feet. I just haven't met anyone that can humanely keep adult alligators in Pennsylvania.
While there are several places to get an alligator, reptile shows, some pet stores, or online, there are few places to give up an alligator.
They find out zoos won't take them, museums won't take them. Most of these places don't have room to take your pet alligator, and so people just set them free. There was another one recently that was walking around Prince Street in Lancaster.
And this alligator was huge. I'm 5'10". They say this alligator was 5 feet long.
They need a very, very large space, very expensive to feed and take care of.
Nathan Solenberger is shopping for a pet for his 2-year-old son. He is thinking turtle, not alligator.
I think in general with any pet, someone needs to really take into consideration the long term.
King snakes, milk snakes, we've got a few corn snakes over here.
There are other more pet-friendly reptiles these experts suggest.
Get a lizard, get a snake, get something small that you can deal with. Because people still think that's cool if you have a lizard or a snake. You don't need an alligator to impress.
In Lancaster County, Meredith Jorgensen, News 8.
Amen to that. Well, there are no state laws prohibiting the purchase of an alligator, but some municipalities prohibit keeping an alligator in your home.